Customers should be able to finish their shopping as conveniently as possible. Contactless and mobile payment, as well as self-checkout, can contribute to this. Eurosys shows the innovations.
The trend in mobile and contactless payment is currently coming abroad from several other options which we see in other countries, like in the United States with the implementation of Apple Pay. So the usage of cards and the, behind them the technology of contactless payment and mobile payment is more and more driving the user experience into a smarter and faster payment way. There is no difference between contactless payment and mobile payment. The technology behind them, it's called NFC for near field communication, and both works on the same way. The main reason for the retailer is primarily the velocity in the sense of faster enhancing the payment functionality at the point of sale.
We want to know what are the new products available worldwide which can be introduced in Kuwait.
What is important for the customer and the employee? For the customer and the employee, they want to have a nice transaction, a nice interaction in the store about the merchandise, and they want like to do different things, purchasing something, returning something. And this is what the POS has to enable.
What we exhibit here on the Eurosys 2018 is a very secure hard tech. The hard tech is only detachable by a mechanical detacher. The unique feature of this detacher is that it is connected with the cashier software. Only if the goods are paid and validated by the cashier software, the detacher mechanism is released and the goods can be sold. This makes it very hard for internal theft to reduce shrinkage. That's the main goal of this tech.
In fact, there is self-checkouts, very big offer of self-checkouts that we really think about to implement.
We could see that the self-checkout market is growing also in Germany. New stores will be opened directly with the self-checkout installation, and old stores will be refurnished with self-checkout when they just renew the store, for example, and then they get self-checkout introduced. Self-checkout must be intuitive for the customer. We realized a system which is camera-based, and we could recognize the article, for example, an apple, as an apple, and we can make a proposal list which is much shorter for the customer. We'll be right back.